Good morning, guys. So today I finally replanted the dahlias. I have 3 species from last year and 3 I bought this year. So let's see them.
So these are the 3 new varieties I purchased this year. The first one is called Blackberry Ripple. So the second one is called Twining Smarty. And we have one more cactus dahlia and it is called Tartan. So the ones you can see here in pots, these are from last year. I divided the tubers this spring and I have 2 plants of each now. Today I will plant the ones from the bags in pots and we'll let them sit there for like 2 weeks before planting them outside directly in the ground. Until then they will sit outside so they can get used to the wind and the sun in the garden. So these packages or dahlia bags contain only 1 tuber, so I will have 1 plant of each variety. This is so exciting, you guys. I will have so many beautiful dahlias this year. Okay, now let's get these planted. So it's been 2 weeks since I planted these. Let's see the progress. I already put them outside so they can get used to the sun and the wind in the garden. So let's get these planted.